30 seconds ago, here are our bracket battles. That is right, Group E, all electric, making history. Who's going to be the TQ, the top qualifier here at Trois-Rivières? Andreas Backrude going for his first ever TQ spot. DRR, JC, RS Cartel, Monster Energy going against Jamaica Zone, Fraser McConnell piloting that A-Shock vehicle. Again, another DRR vehicle. 13 versus 35, two laps. Let's see what they got. Two laps for the finals, and here we go. Who's gonna get the TQ? We saw the perfect event for Fraser McConnell. Can Andreas Backrude get his first ever TQ? NITRO, let's go, let's set it. Let's see who's gonna get the traction, who's getting the whole shot. Andreas Backrude spins it. Fraser McConnell looks like he's spinning as well. Fraser McConnell comes out on top, looks like he's got a Carly. You see the wheel working of Andreas Backrude. The snow is getting a lot softer, and Fraser McConnell, man, he is the guy to, oh, he gets out of shape. And look at that, Fraser McConnell keeps it steady, and Andreas Backrude trying to chase him down.
Backrude's front wheels, you can see, were wandering all over the road, Jared, off the line. He bounced off the ruts, sort of left and right as he went, picked up some wheels. He then didn't take that high line that we saw Larson take. He tucks it in tight here as the rear end of Francis' car kicks up in front of him. At the minute, it's advantage Fraser McConnell, but he's right there. Backwards, right there. He would look at the snow coming up through the air intake on the front. Yeah.
Did you see that? It looked like Andreas Backrude got blinded. He almost missed the Yokohama Tire Joker lap, and that would have been detrimental for him to even have a chance to get past Fraser McConnell.
He was right there, and that's where he needed to be. You've got to be on the tailgate of the car in front. You have to be, because the difference is going to be 2-3 tenths in terms of the perfect lap or not. So if you're not right on the tail of the car in front, it's not going to happen. He was there, but then you saw his air intake on the front suck that snow up and spit it out all over the screen, and has that cost him 3.8. We know the Delta's 3.2.
The attitude of Fraser McConnell's vehicle, he looks like a skeeter bug, just one that's just barely dancing across the surface. The attitude of the car just looks a lot quicker than everybody else, man. I'm just telling you. And you know, Andreas Backrude, he's getting the snow thrown in his face. He's getting exactly what he did to Robin Larson. And I'm telling you, Fraser McConnell, I would not call this beginner's luck, but maybe sophomore luck, or not, no luck at all. He's just driving like he's on dirt. He's driving like a veteran. He is the guy to beat here this weekend. I'm just going to call it.
4.9 seconds, Jared. He's absolutely smashed it. Comes out clearly in front of Andreas Backrude. This is a guy from a very warm island who had never driven on snow and ice until last week up in Finland. He's gone off. He's done a couple of days training. He's come back. I've got to be honest, I'm a big fan of Fraz. He's a good lad. He's a great mate. We know he's a talented driver. He was not my pick for a snow and ice event the first time.
Not
and he's
at all.
Absolutely killing it.
And that's exactly what we're talking about. You know, cool runnings, you know, coincidentally has the egg. That's a storyline. If you've never seen the movie, watch it. I mean, you know, Katie touched on that. And here we go. Fraser McConnell gets a checkered flag, and he's your TQ here at Trois-Rivières, making history. Round 7, Nitro Rallycross. You can see the smile, the squinting of his eyes. The A-Shock Energy pilot gets the victory. Let's hear what they have to say.
You made it, hermano. I'm proud of you. Orgulloso of the TTO.
Keep it up for tomorrow. I feel good for this one, Gio. Thank you, guys.
Super chill.
Just
keep
super
it
chill.
Up for tomorrow.
Double fist pump.
Amazing.
Yeah, you can hear the Jamaican accent. Might very well be his pops talking to him, getting in his head. Second TQ of the year. He's getting that TQ sticker. He's going to hold up the belt. And keep in mind, when he got TQ last time, he got the victory. Yes. Like I said, the guy to beat the A-Shock Energy vehicle. Really well done. Hey, hats off to Andreas Backrude too. I mean, here he is going for his first ever TQ. It just escapes him. But don't count anybody out. And that's what really comes down to it. With Group E, Nitro Rallycross, what's going on? That's what I really love about it being a spec class as opposed to even last year and, you know, the supercars. I really love this being a spec class. But they are weapons, man.
Travis saying earlier on, wasn't he? He's going, look, we're one of the fastest cars out there. I know I can win this. But then also, going out early in qualifying, it is so close between these drivers that you say anything can happen. I have to say, that is a fantastic performance by Fraser McConnell to take his second TQ of the year on a surface say he's never driven on until last week.
Let's take a look back at where it went right or where it went wrong. Both cars getting a little squirrely, but it looks like the traction of Fraser McConnell's car, that's where he left and was off to the races.
You know what, drivers, Jared, I always find it interesting, even if you were to find that the high line was the quicker one, drivers will nearly always, if you're on pole and you have that choice, they'll nearly always choose the inside line because in their head they'll win the run to turn one. Now Fraser got it done. And actually, we saw, of course, earlier on tonight, Andreas Backrude do it from the outside line. So he knew there was a risk up into turn one. Backrude didn't go for that that slightly higher line that we saw last do on the run into the first corner. I thought he might, but he didn't. And to be fair, Fraser sort of gapped him through the course of the run.
The quick two laps, I think, really also cuts down on, you know, figure you have two laps, you can't make any mistakes.
None.
If it's four laps, maybe you have an opportunity, maybe the other driver messes up. With it just being so concentrated, everything, the finite detail, you're not splitting hairs, you're splitting, you know, you're splitting batteries, you're splitting electricity, baby. The dance is on. This man has danced his way to the TQ spot. Congratulations to Fraser McConnell.